Eloise has offered up her diary rather foolishly, maybe
very foolishly in the end.
And just the last bit we want to do on it today, is actually it seems to be a bit of unrequited love between you and someone called Dan now.
Okay, I don't remember this, so
Well, it was very important to you at the time.
Okay.
Dan seemed kind of uninterested in me, but I know he talks to me loads. I'm not saying he fancies me, but I think at least he likes me, definitely, when we have play fights. It's so funny. I even got him to play Dream Phone. I don't know what
Dream
Phone
is. Dream Phone?
Don't you remember Dream Phone?
No.
Oh, well. Google it.
I quite fancy him, but I would never steal him from Sarah, even though he doesn't like her. Today, I kind of missed the bus due to the fact that Hannah tied my tie to the railings. I won't be able to concentrate on anything until I get just at least one smile from him.
It gets worse.
That's all I ask. Ben,
it gets worse.
I want to sign the very day that I get to sweep his hair from across his face. Will be the first day of the rest of my life. It's here in black and white.
I don't know.
Put it away now.
Sweep his hair.
It's gone.
Give it to Lady.